Joseph. I'll see you later in the office.
Only if I told him earlier that I was his son.
Joseph, I'm so sorry. I didn't know that I would make you fall. I'm so sorry. Please, forgive me.
It's okay, Maggie. If it wasn't for Mr. Mendoza, I don't have a chance to meet my real father. Just that the time with him was so brief.
Joseph! Daddy was always looking for you. Whether it was 1 year, 5 years, 10 years, or forever. He never gave up. Until... he grew too sick.
Joseph, I think we should tell you.
Tell me what?
We were the ones who left you in the theme park.
What are you talking about? I have no memory for those times.
Because Daddy always liked you more, so we lost you. Sorry, Joseph!
What more should I say? Daddy cannot come back. Perhaps my life was a mistake. Oh God! Take me away! But this world is simple! Oh. Forgive us, for we're all simple.
After the incident, my two spoiled sisters died in a car accident, and my older sister married a rich husband. From now on, she no longer had to worry about money for the rest of her life. As for Mr. Mendoza, he moved on to Hawaii for vacation for the rest of his life. And poor Maggie. While she was searching for me, she died of a horrible car accident. When I heard the news, I couldn't bear her death. This is why I moved into the mountain, hoping to seek the real me and peace. Thank you.
all.
Something to keep my mind on, 'cause you had my mind gone. Turn the lights on, come on baby, let's just rewind.